I like questions are coming in. So here's another interesting question. And the question is, what's the best approach to get your members only to show the product? Hello there, Gordon Attard here. Welcome to this video where we're gonna talk about and answer the question actually that one of you have asked me. So if you have a question that I would like to help you out, this is why I have this channel. Make sure you type it in the comments below, or maybe send it to me via social media, or you can find in the description below how you can do that as well via email. So the question is how your members can show the product only of what you're doing. They don't want to show them the business. So here's my take on this. And you will have, and this is very, very important, if you are a builder, if you are a representative, or maybe distributor with your own company, it's great to build members only. Okay, don't just focus on building distributors, people who are gonna grow the business, but it's great to have member base only. So what you should focus on is help them create, okay, help them create and maybe much more understanding about their products. So what I would do with members is, if you don't have a product training, make sure you create it. Do not wait for your own company if they don't have a product training. This is something that I suggest you to do. You should be aware of what products you are selling, right? So make sure maybe you do like a presentation highlighting the products, what are the benefits of the products and how you can use them, maybe testimonials as well, which is pretty cool. You can film testimonials as well who have used those products and they saw benefits. And this is something that you can make in a video. Nowadays you can get someone to do the video for you. You don't have to be techie. You just have to have a camera, or maybe use your iPhone, or maybe your Android phone, whatever it is, your smartphone. And you just put it together and someone else will edit it for you. So this is what I would do. Okay, if I have members, a team and members, okay, that I would encourage them to show others just the product side of what we're doing, the products that we have. So again, make them test it, okay? Have people to test the product, because they will not join the person, they will purchase the product is because it works, they saw other people benefiting from it, and this is what you should do, okay? This is my take on this, how you can have members sharing the products with others, so you get more members in your organization as well. So do not wait for your company to create the perfect product training. It's not about being perfect, it's about being yourself. Get some of their members, tell them, listen, how about Saturday on this particular date, we get together, you have everything planned, you get together, get their products out, okay, and start recording, maybe ask someone to help you, and you tell them, so maybe you have used this product, tell everybody what benefits and how they can apply it on their body, if it's a cream, whatever it is, or maybe if it's travel, okay, they can share their stories, maybe you can put some pictures of their vacation. So this is what it's all about. It's all about showing them, okay, what are the benefits, but most of all, it is the testimonials. Success stories, people who have benefited, focus on that. People who have benefited from your products or services. This is the most important thing. If you don't have that much bigger team, no worries, when you go to events, ask people, hey Mary, hey John, hey Bob, hey Jack, okay? Have you used this product? Yes. Do you mind if I record it quickly outside when there's quiet and you can share your testimonial about this product? They will say yes, because you're giving them opportunity. But for you, it is content that you can use for this product training that your company does not have yet. So I hope that I gave you some tips about this question. So thanks once again, my friend, for sending out this question. If you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, please do click on the subscribe button below. And also give it a thumbs up. Leave your comments. What are your takes? Okay, my question to you, what is your take in this regard? Let me know in the comments below. Also, click on the bell. Don't forget to click on the bell notification bell for the new upcoming video that I will be releasing on my channel. So having said that, thanks for watching once again. This is Gordon Attard signing off. Have a great day, guys. Talk to you soon.